A Cal Poly student was found dead last night. The university says Brett Tyler died from natural causes in his apartment last evening. He was a junior studying business administration. University police were called to Poly Canyon Village about 8:30, and the school says there were no signs of foul play. The university says it is providing counseling services to students who knew him and who might need help.